two. Figure. Is there trouble out there? Yeah, we don't have much of an adventure right now, but hey, it's an adventure. Find a book for
maybe you can help me.
Fellow blacksmith orc friend.
Thank you. Here. This is for you.
Thanks a lot. Oh, did you need something?
I'm inclined to say yes. Well, I've almost gained a level. Hopefully you guys weren't too bored. Last episode, I didn't even gain a level. Some kind of adventure, but almost level 2. Look all right. I think I'll be fine. Heard some shouting about the Forsworn. That was about it.
Forsworn? Strange. Well, I hope the 8 give you more peace in the future for what it's worth. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
What is it? Is this your note? What does this mean?
No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. I'd better get going.
Okay. Well, whatever.
The smell of blood from all the kills I will make.
Yes. Speaking of which, come Gorbash.
What are you looking at?
Next destination, that's what I'm looking at. Oh my gosh, it looks amazing. I also have an improved flora mod.
Something?
So, yeah, there's probably a bit more lush green going on right here than most people are used to. I rather like it.
Yes?
Gives some color. That's, although the special edition helps with this, but that's one thing I... As much as I loved Skyrim, the original game, it was just way too washed out. It was, like, so pale. And, yeah, it makes sense for the land, but... In my opinion, it doesn't mean you can't have a little bit more vivid landscapes, even if it is a more harsh climate. Oh, that's a little farther away than I was planning. Let's see, but basically you just stay this side of the river until we get to here and cross over, probably. So, let's see this way. Turn route. Nope. My gamer instinct's kicking in again. Trying to make me do something Batron wouldn't. Oh, that is spectacular. You can even smell the crisp morning air. Good day for, wow. I am traveling the road. Half a mind to teach these guys a lesson. Really tempted.
What can I do for you?
So the trash I dropped. I have not a single clue why it's floating. Give this one overturn. Bowl of bone meal. Okay, that's bizarre. Let's pretend that didn't happen. Actually, I might just cut that out, because this... Ever since we left Markarth, it hasn't been... Nothing's happened. It's not quite as interesting to watch. Just running along the road. Oh my, I look awesome.
There's a freedom the roads give you that the stronghold is not.
Yes, you've mentioned that, and now we're experiencing it, Gorbash. This isn't gonna be more trouble, is it?
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
What are you talking about?
The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course.
No thanks.
Each has their own way.
I am not weary, I'm just starting out on my adventure. There's nothing to have gotten weary from yet.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Nice. Nothing wrong with that profession. Would be stealing. Interesting. What does the Dabella blessing do anyway? Increases speech skill. Sometimes it might be nice to be a little bit more persuasive, but oh no, I mean, come on. How could that not be persuasive?
I signed on because I couldn't watch the Stormcloaks tearing everything apart and not do something. Most of my family disagrees with my choice.
I'm still sore where I took that arrow. I hate archers. Oh, quit your belly aching.
Okay. It's weird. Oh yeah, forgot to mention a couple things. So you very well may have noticed. My voice isn't buzzing anymore. I switched microphones, totally different input even. And I don't know whether it was ground noise or my old mic was just set at way too high of a level.
What can I do for
it? It was just picking up every single noise, but... that right. Dang. Really? Where did I get the garnet from? Was it like stuck in his fur or whatever? Anyway. The other thing, besides my microphone, is... I didn't realize when I recorded the first episode, but I was not recording at the highest bitrate I could have been. And so... I'm expecting it... Oh, yep, straight ahead. That's what I thought. I'm expecting this video to turn out better visually. I'm also using... using a mod called Sky Test, so it alters predator behavior. They will now sometimes run when they're singled out. Like that. He obviously realizes he's no match for me, so he's just gonna... Where are you, Gorbash? Like, seriously. Oh. Will you get over here? Thought you wanted to hunt and kill something. Let's see, do I have some kind of command to... Looking for something to tell him to stop fighting. I'll show you a real... Otherwise he's gonna chase the wolf halfway across Skyrim. Okay, either chase him or give up. I'm starting to question bringing you along in my adventure. Exactly, so why aren't you? With that other wolf. Again. Good, follow me. Again, I don't want to run halfway across Skyrim. Mind you, that would be kind of adventurous, wouldn't it? Ugh. Just not knowing exactly where we're going, just follow this. Yeah. Maybe some other time. Out of the loot that other wolf had. Oh well. Yes. Force one. Whoa! And bandit. If you want to just sit there and expose yourself. Oh! Yes, armor increased. Thank you, Gorbash, for having my back. Ooh. I'm just gonna go on a heal really quick. Before I turn the corner. Another thing I might mention is the combat mod I have. Sometimes you have a chance to take an injury to whatever limb got hit. And say I took a leg injury, I wouldn't be able to move very fast. And I might stumble, literally stumble on the ground and have to get back up. And, oh! The only way to heal an injury is to fully heal myself, so it's another reason I kind of want to use restoration. It's just so... Ugh. Better at. Either heavy armor or two-handed weapons. I'm kind of interested in doing more damage, actually. Anyway, that's the other reason I kind of want to use Restoration. So I can heal my injuries easier. I'd rather take him down quicker than... not. I just took an arrow to the face. You could even take one sword swipe. I say as I get beaten by a ledge, a little... What was he saying about the Forsworn? I was too busy stabbing him. Oh, archer. Well, certainly not this way. Or this way. I'm gonna have to go around, apparently. Oh, Gorbash knows. You're in for it now. Oh! That's right. That's light armor. Nope. 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 Is Forsworn not have any good loot? Synergy skill point, that might be part of the combat mod as well. I can't remember what that actually does, but every once in a while it's like it gives me a bonus level on some kind of skill. And I'm playing Twitchy again, aren't I? He used to be an adventurer. Saying? Bow dagger venison. Venison. These guys really don't have much of anything, do they? Amethyst gold, okay. Just as I was about to give up looting everyone. Guy had a gem and some gold, so I'm glad I kept with it. Now, let's go get this book. Expecting more Forsworn inside, so... Ready weapon! Outside. Yes. Not sure if anyone wants to read this. Actually, I really enjoy the books in this game. I just never really read them. I like to save them for, take them back to my player home. Sweet rolls. Hey, Gorbash.
What's the matter, friend?
Have what a sweet roll. Take some of these while we're at it.
Go where the challenge is greatest.
Good leaks. More venison, baked potatoes, food. What's better than food after a hunt and adventure? Potato. Raw beef. cheese. Some garlic. See if I can. Well, there may yet be somebody here. But first, see if I can stir up something that I just. Out of what I just picked up. Beef, leg of goat, potato soup. Whoa. Sheesh. That's a lot of venison chops. Venison's good eating, though. Now, there's literally no one here. Huh, really? Interesting. Yeah, food's food. Blah. What I want with child's toys. Stop looking in cupboards. Top of cupboards, however, there lies baked potatoes. Okay.
Can I help you with anything?
Tankard might be nice to drink some ale or mead out of.
Hey.
Hey yourself. Okay, I guess that was it. I'm just gonna take the book back. Right to Gorza, and then meet with that guy. Yeah, only two quests. So let's do it. We need to head back west. But I'm a little bit... sure as to which way to go. Ah, we're just on the side of the fort. Yes. Gonna pick up on the spoils of the war. War you didn't even fight. Checked him. Orc meat. All right. And gold. I'm not saying she's a gold digger. She was the richest Forsworn there was out there. Okay. Whoa! What the world?
You'll be so much easier to
grow. You were saying? What was that? Bizarre. Back on level ground. Yeah, this looks familiar. Okay. Make sure we log that successful raid. Thank you. goats. Goats aren't an adventure anymore, I've done that already.
But, hey.
You're the one that bumped me. Friend. Nah, I still like you.
Going anywhere. Now back off before I do something drastic.
She doesn't have the scar.
What?
Oh, you're right.
We've made a mistake. Now move along before that mouth of yours gets you into trouble.
Next time you're looking to pester someone, make sure it's the right person. Foreigners. What a nuisance. They thought I was some other Red Guard woman. They just wouldn't leave me alone. I hope they get lost in the wilderness.
They lack honor, isn't that right, Gorbash?
Foreigners, what a nuisance.
Need something? We're looking for information about a woman, a foreigner in these lands. She's a Red Guard, like us. We believe she may be hiding in Whiterun, but we're checking everywhere to be sure. Farewell.
Whatever.
What do you need?
Vicious mud crab. That deserved dramatic music. Gorbash. This thing's only, what, 2 feet wide? So many goats on the road. It occurs to me that maybe if I run more often in third person when I'm out in the world, not fighting, it might give you guys something more stable to focus your eye on, so even if I am moving the camera about, it might help. To Markarth. It is. Aha, this looks familiar.
the way. Now,
move along.
This doesn't concern you, citizen.
I wonder why they're so quick to speak down to me. I'm obviously far more superiorly armored and armed. Yeah, nah. They may make that mistake again. I might have to just show them who's a boss.
This better be good.
What am I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want that ending?
You're closing this stall, and that's final.
You want to give up now, out of fear? Is that what we're going to teach our daughter?
Mama, why are you in home?
There's no shipments coming in, so I do nothing.
Just getting to work. What time is it? Maybe you're on a break or something. Gorza.
Got an axe here. Good for cleaving up forsworn.
I find my steel greatsword works well too. Here's the book you wanted.
Books. Don't know why the Imperials like these so much. This should help the boy though. Malekith willing. Here. Let me show you how an orc learns to smith.
Yes. Oh, that's right. I have another level. What have you got for sale? More interested in selling. These are probably all the arrows I was stuck with. Not worth anything. Right, good leather, wolf belts.
Malekith preserve.
I'm Gorz's assistant. I help her with the forge.
I know, idiot. I just went and got a book for you. Travel cloak. Do I want a travel cloak? I suppose I could try it. Cool. What do you think? Well, that does look nice, doesn't it? Okay, let's see. I have more to sell, though. This looks like a good trading company. This is like a good general store. And I once again forgot about the level.
It's just the market rabble.
Still need more health. A few hits can still be dangerous in certain points. Do even more damage. Critical do 2% more damage. Per level. which would mean 2% times 26. 52% more critical damage if I take this. That sounds really good. What is this? Power attacks. That might come in handy too. I actually like power attacks more with bigger weapons and smaller ones. Yeah, I'm just gonna take that. I'll use the health bonus I got.
We should get back to
in lieu of any kind of
you there, if you're here armor to trade, step up to the enhancement.
Elizabeth handles the customers.
Oh.
I just checked the shipments.
Talking to me.
No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and Sons.
So it was Arnleaf.
I inherited the store from my husband. His father was Arnleaf. My husband, Gunnar, died about 5 years ago. Forsworn attack. I miss that stubborn oaf.
Ah, that is unfortunate. I'm really starting not to like this Forsworn.
No, as if trade wasn't poor enough. Now there's violence in the streets. It was the Forsworn, wasn't it?
That's what I heard.
I lose dozens of shipments every season to those barbarians. Now they're in the city? God help us. Take a look.
Oh, ooh. You have a tent with two bedrolls. That would be perfect. How much is it? 119. Totally. I'm gonna get that. Oh, no, one bedroll. It was two tents. Still. Let's see. Here we go. Sell that. Sell those. $400 after I bought a tent. That's starting to look pretty good. I don't need a potion of booze. I'll sell that. And how much are these? These weigh two each. I'm going to sell some of these just for... Whoops. Just to give me more carry weight back. I can have these ingredients. I don't need those. Amethyst. Darn it. I don't really need goat horns, do I? Leather, lockpick, soul gem. There we go. Alright, 700 gold.
Oh, by the divines, is it that obvious? I swear, if my Gunnar was alive to see me now, this store would finally be on its feet if I hadn't lost my last shipment to the Forsworn attacks, especially made the Bella statuette. You aren't for hire, are you? A sellsword? I'll pay you if you can recover that statuette from the Forsworn.
You mean you'll pay me to go on an adventure? I'll do it.
Thank you. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for you when you return.
Then let us not dally too much.
Come back whenever you need something.
Where is Deepwood Redoubt? Near another orc stronghold. Nice. Okay, just travel north a little bit. Recover that shipment for her. See my brethren over here at Morkazgur. And then head back and deliver. That sounds like a plan. Now, for now, someone wanted to meet me. The world.
The finest jewelry is
beef in the reach.
You don't know anything about this house? No. Anyone seen entering or leaving? Strange lights or unusual noises? It's abandoned.
I'm gonna be a silversmith, like my mother and father.
Nah. Alright, let's meet this guy.
sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking. You'll do.
Do for what? I'm not doing anything yet.
You want answers? So do I. So does everyone in the city. A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess.
Yeah, let me guess. You want me to find out why?
This has been going on for years, and all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Wayland and the Forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me.
Well, okay then. Who exactly are these Forsworn anyway? I don't know too much about them.
They're remnants of the old rulers of Markarth, natives of the Reach, followers of the old ways. The Nords drove them out of the city, Ulfric Stormcloak and his men. That was about 20 years ago. But somehow they're still here, and they're killing people.
Hmm. Natives run off their land.
Be careful who you talk to.
Suddenly I understand why they're angry. I'm kind of torn about these Forsworn. As an orc, I kind of tend to understand insults and movements levied against a group of people. What time is it? 5:30? I'm trying to search out at least one of these. But then again, the Forsworn do seem to take things to extremes, so yeah, I'm kind of on the fence about them at this point.
Warrens ain't for you. Trust me.
You don't. According to my map, it was. Eltris room? I'm kind of tempted to break in and see if this guy is telling me the truth.
Someone else will be taking his room.
I need the key to Wayland's room.
Sorry, but you don't exactly belong here.
I wasn't asking.
And I wasn't stuttering. No key.
How about now?
Look,
should have known. They're poor. They'll do anything for money.
All right, then.
Yes?
Some food, a pickaxe, a chair. Let's see what's in here. Wayland, you've been chosen to strike fear in the heart of the Nords. Go to the market tomorrow. You will know what to do. Signed, N.
My blood's calm. I prefer it boiling. You need another lesson, huh?
I don't listen to threats.
You'll listen to this.
What can I do for you?
Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Major stutter. Actually, I think you'll listen.
You mangy piece of pit bait.
Talk or I send you to the gods.
I was sent by Nepos the Nose. The old man hands out the orders. He told me to make sure you didn't get in the way. That's all I know, I swear.
Seriously, he wanted to fist fight me? Will they ever learn, Gorbash? Yeah. Okay. Ah, the inn. I actually... Oh, yeah. I was thinking of it. Calling it a night anyway.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
Need something? Yes.
Just here to drink.
There's no shipments coming in, so I do not.
This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself.
Did a woman named Margaret stay here?
Ah, yes. Rented the nicest room we had for a whole month. Best we all forget about her. Bad luck to talk about the dead in Markarth.
Do you have the key to Margaret's room?
Of course. But I can't just hand that over. Privacy, after all.
Maybe I could rent the room?
Well, I guess Margaret isn't around to complain. It's yours.
People around here seem to respond more to money than threats.
Remember, ale is cheaper than blood in Markarth.
Check the shipments, Lisbeth says. There are no shipments, I says.
Unlike my husband Pepper, I watch after our guests.
And unlike you, he talks to people with his back to them. End table. Margaret's journal. Meeting at the treasury house later today. Took them long enough. These people act like they own everything. Thonar Silverblood is the younger brother, but he's obviously the one in charge. Makes all the deals, bullies local landowners into selling to him. Even employs that wispy girl at the door to deter troublemakers like me. General Tullius is growing impatient, but I'll bring back the deed to Sidna Mine. On my life, I won't allow a group of Stormcloak sympathizers to own the prison to the most notorious criminals of the Reach. They say no one escapes. Why? Is it really that secure? Maybe I've played my hand too soon by rushing the confrontation with Thonar. There are shadows around every corner in the city, and I know I'm being watched. Okay. I believe I still have access to this bed. Yep, hasn't been 24 hours yet. So I think I'm going to continue this investigation in the morning.